again. Thinking. Posting. Excellent. All right, I believe we are up and running. Hello. Whoa. Dip. Hello. Hello. There. My computer had a little aneurysm there for a second.
I'm having an aneurysm.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to another stream with Ross Quit and...
It's a hyphen!
It's the official Wife Quit Wednesday stream.
My God!
She had a very long day, so we'll see how long we last
tonight. Yes, I did, and I have to get up early tomorrow, but when has that ever stopped me? It hasn't.
Alright, so, we are continuing our run in Mass Effect 2. We are approaching the end. We have like three, maybe four missions left. My chat is still...
Oh, good lordy.
My chat is still trying to figure out what the hell it wants to do.
You're stuttering something fierce.
Oh, is it doing it again?
Yes, it is.
And this is what was happening with...
Okay. See,
nope.
Oh, no.
It's still doing it. Hold on one second.
Ay-ay-ay.
Yeah, I had to fight the... I had to fight this with, The like a lot.
No, I don't doubt it.
Just display area dim screen while I'm active. Okay, that doesn't mean anything. 720 again. And don't need that right now. It's gonna be a second.
Fingers crossed.
Well, as I said, I had to fight this on the earlier stream like for like 20 minutes, and putting it on 720 mode is what fixed it, but I don't know if it's gonna work this time. Have any major changes yet, though.
Yeah.
Did that look okay?
That is a major change.
Alright, hello, welcome in. We have two lovelies in.
Yay!
Probably one plus you, but still.
Wow.
No, no, no,
okay.
I mean... No, 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 I mean, you're probably the first one. Let's see, orbiting...
Jesus Christ, be thankful for what you have.
Is a 2-kilometer-long ship with unmistakable profile of a Reaper. It is giving off power signatures in localized areas, but they are far weaker than a ship this size would indicate. All right, we're just gonna jump in.
Fantastical.
Had to think about that for a second, didn't you? Who are we taking to fight Reapers?
Oh boy. Thane. Give me Drell.
Is Tigger trying to dig his way out?
Probably, yes.
Okay. Hey, it's Nostromo! Hey!
Oh my god!
Wait, we'll wait for this to go through before we start the mission.
I'm Garrus Vakarian, and this is Calibration. Gonna wait for a bit. Calibration. Calibration.
Ow! Ow! Seriously!
I regret nothing!
Ow!
I had to take my glasses off because
I got
whipped!
I love how you care more about the glasses than the fact
doing
that
my
you
best.
Whipped me with
the
your
wind's
hair.
Gusting to 500 kph!
Smith, Jesus Christ. How are you doing today? How are you doing tonight, Nostromo?
It's not transmitting any IFF, but the lidar paints its silhouette as gas.
I guess we know why the science team stopped reporting in.
Hands and hair inside the vehicle while making it
The thing is her hair is less lethal to her. I am the one
Reaper's
at risk.
Mass effect
fields
are still active. We just passed inside their envelope.
I'm alright.
Eye of the hurricane.
I hear Kitten now too. Are they both trying to get out?
Yeah, they've been like that for the last couple
Exploring
of years.
An abandoned area, expecting something mechanical and nasty to jump out at any moment. Just like old times.
The Sims 4. No kidding.
Aw, cool. haven't had a chance to play. I own that on the PlayStation 4. Or, technically, yeah, the PlayStation 4, but I have it go away.
I couldn't find any results.
Shut up.
I have... I'm telling you to look for it.
I have access to it, I just haven't done it yet. Yeah, it looks like it's fixed up since we... I don't know why all of a sudden I've been having issues with the Elgato going in 1080, though.
The airlock has been installed at the far end of the hold section. Gun pressurization for shirt sleeves work.
Shut up!
Brack! Hello, space ghost.
Black Friday, I don't know what to start the 100 baby challenge, what?
You have to keep 100 babies alive at once.
Privately, no.
I can't deny the atmosphere. The angles of the walls seem to press down on you. I find myself clenching my teeth.
I have never heard of the 100 baby challenge, but that sounds horrible.
Yeah, you have to keep, I believe you have to keep 100 babies alive at once.
No. I will not.
Or you have to make 100 babies in
game.
I refuse.
I'm not doing either thing.
I know I was watching somebody that at one point, they were doing the 100 kitten challenge. And they had to take care of 100 cats at once.
We finished cataloging specimens A203 to B016.
Have to birth 100 babies total, and when your sim gets too old, you keep it going with the most recent one.
Would have decayed over the last 37 million years. There's not enough data to support his claim. He asserts that the truth is patently obvious. I am concerned. Chindana has been staring at the samples for hours. He says he's listening to them.
Is it like a challenge to see how fast you can do it? Is it like a speedrun type situation?
100 baby speedrun? Absolutely not.
Normie, need a shore party!
What just happened?
The Reaper put up kinetic barriers. I don't think we can get through from our side.
We're trapped. How disquieting.
Ooh, we can shut them
we'll
up.
Have to take down the barrier generators from in here.
Rags,
any idea where they are?
It was too easy once I
at
found
the moment
out
of activation,
publishing
I detected a heat spike in what is likely the Rex Mass Effect core. Sending the coordinates now. Be advised, this core is also maintaining the Reaper's altitude.
So when we take the barriers down to escape, the wreck falls into the planet core.
And that means everyone dies. Yeah, got it.
If any helmsman can pull us off this thing before it reaches crush depth, it's you. We'll make a sweep for survivors and recover what data we can. Stand
needed
by.
A break from DVD.
Good hunting.
Still needed a game I could be Oh, yes, you could.
All the drama.
I've heard stories about this sort of atrocity. I thought they were exaggerated.
Unfortunately, no. It's all real.
You're married? You never mentioned that. Katie had anger management issues. When my brother got married, the best man tried to hit on her. She kicked him down the church steps. What? Katie's my wife. I must have told you this story. No, I know my wife. I remember that day was the only time I saw her wear stockings. Yeah.
Helmo!
Kind of seams up the back. That's what I remember, too. What the hell is this?
Helmo,
how can we remember the same thing?
It sounds like the Reaper was affecting their minds.
You okay?
I'm perfectly fine. What's wrong with you?
Don't. Do absolutely not.
There.
Grounds for divorce.
Garrison, if you wouldn't mind.
Playtime is being turned into a 4v1.
Mm-hmm. I have Project Playtime. I did hear about that.
I had wondered if the technology to make husks came from the ghetto.
Mommy long legs, probably.
Mommy long legs.
Get your custom shot ready.
It's a combination of a jack in a box.
Hit.
No, I did. I actually saw the trailer for it.
Amokira reveals them.
Terrifying. By Daylight 2.
Concussive shot ready.
because none of them drop anything.
Third day with this headache. You'd think Chandana would have let me have a few hours off.
Goddamn!
What?
That thing, that just gray thing. It disappeared when I looked straight at it. It came out of the damn wall, where we took off that panel.
I didn't see anything. You should lie down.
I'm telling you, the ship isn't dead. It knows we're inside it.
Calm down. Now I'm getting a headache.
Couldn't see the shooter. Survivor from the science team.
Do we still have black hole gum?
I haven't taken it off. The only time I ever took off black hole gum was to try it out.
Enemy!
Launches shockwaves at you.
No, I hate it. I keep noticing new things.
This is like our fourth playthrough. You never noticed that a scion, that's all a scion
no,
does?
No, I hadn't. Okay, I was just concerned with you not dying. It's there.
White on top.
Nope. Also no.
Yes. I'm also
useful.
Still waiting for Chapter 3 of Poppy to come out, because apparently it's that giant hand thing is going to be the next boss.
We've seen these before, Shepard. Dragon's teeth, your people call them. The Geth use them on Eden Prime.
There are tales of such things among my people. Devices buried on distant worlds that turn the finders into abominations.
See how the room's arranged? Treated this thing like some kind of altar.
It does look like that. But why would they want this to happen?
You heard the logs? They were seeing things, hearing things. They were being indoctrinated.
They don't deserve this.
We can't help these people now, but we won't let the machines use their corpses like this.
Agreed.
Ooh, there's thermal clips.
What is with
the cats are going insane.
Mostly just one.
They've completely lost it.
These two.
When is that supposed to come out?
When is what supposed to come out?
Did they say when it was supposed to come out?
No, they just released a trailer and it was terrifying. Yeah, the playable characters look like. Hold on. Oh, six?
That's that soon?
Really? Wow. Why the devil?
It is Legion. It did.
The Geth was the sniper.
I wonder if that's because we played Geth.
Since when do Geth operate?
Firing a high impact shot.
What is this? Is this the same thing? Must have had this in
there. They probably had it. Very dead space. I think it kind of reminds me of like a 3D Among Us, because the characters are humanoid, but they have those like
the gravity pack
stuff, but they're all different colors. So it kind of reminds me of like SCP mixed with Among Us.
Heavy fire!
Right. That's what I was saying. I needed to.
I didn't reset it.
Contact. Watch your shots, Shepard.
Bang!
Don't step into that baby!
Bang stepped into my black hole.
Get off the ship, fast. This must be it.
So the Cerberus team did recover it. But where are they now?
We probably killed most of them.
Yeah.
Happens during feeding.
Yeah.
Oh, it was early today. He didn't finish eating, so then I gave him more. When I got dead.
Heads up!
Silence.
Concussive shot ready.
Edge of the courtyard. Or maybe into the yard.
You have to worry about it!
Taking it with me.
Tally said no one's ever captured a Geth intact.
You know the risk. That's all I'm going to say.
There's no time for a debate. Move out.
That means you. Okay, bye.
Hang on, folks.
Open the port side airlock.
Aye, aye. He looks like a mugger.
He does. He's like wearing a balaclava.
Yeah.
This is my only last one. Why is it always me?
We're
clear. Go.
I know.
You're the first one in and the last one out.
I know.
Spy Reaper. Ooh, we got stuff.
Heck you, Martin Sheen. Not really, but...
salvage we recovered. For now, we've stored it in Edie's AI core. We need better equipment to fight the Reapers. An intact Geth would be invaluable to Cerberus's cyber weapons division.
We'll have to disagree on that, ma'am. I saw enough of these things I need in Prime. Space it.
Cerberus has a long-standing cash bounty for an intact Geth. I assure you, the reward is significant.
I want to know why it has a piece of N7 armor strapped to its chest.
Battle trophy, maybe? Would a machine care about that?
No. Trophies imply emotions that AIs don't have. I doubt it's more than a convenient field repair.
I've killed hundreds of these things, but I've never had a chance to talk to one. This one tried to communicate with us. Hell, it probably saved our lives. Why?
Reactivating the Geth is a risk. If you do so, it should be for humanity's best interests, and not your curiosity.
Well, it's probably not his turn to share it.
Tigger is an orange cat. Well... he's orange and white.
I'm not deciding one way or the other until I know what we've got here. I want to start it up
with the rest of the orange cat population.
If we activate it, there is no guarantee we can deactivate it again.
Bullets can.
That's not what I...
Thank you, both of you, for your recommendations. I've made my decision.
Tally's gonna freak when she hears about this. So what about this Reaper IFF?
I have determined how to integrate it with our systems. However, the device is Reaper technology. Linking it with the Normandy's systems poses certain risks.
I trust you, Edie. I know you won't let anything happen to the ship.
Understood, Shepard. It may take several hours before the IFF is ready for shakedown. I will alert you as soon as it is ready.
Sounds good. Till then, it's business as usual. Crew dismissed.
That means all of y'all get out of here.
Wow, we're missing a lot of upgrades, actually.
Yeah, we are.
Probably shops?
Or maybe there are things on missions that we just didn't get?
I thought I got most of those.
Well, see, that's the thing. I thought we did, too.
We have a Geth down in the AI core. Makes me a little uneasy. I hope you don't activate him.
I'm gonna do it!
Is there anything I should know?
You have unread messages at your private terminal. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
Well, everybody else is like, Shepard, no!
Shepard. However, I must test its impact on the Normandy systems.
Yes!
I suggest you take the shuttle to access your next location.
We will, as soon as I go to talk to...
Don't you freaking worry. It's time to go feel feelings for something I really shouldn't be feeling feelings for.
Ted Hutton!
I'm turning this thing back on. Be ready.
Aye.
I also really don't want to hear what you think about it, so...
I have isolated our systems and erected additional firewalls. I am prepared to resist any hacking attempt.
More like, where are we?
Where is this one?
Can you understand me?
Yes.
Are you going to attack me?
No.
Do you know me?
You said my name aboard the Reaper. Have we met?
We know of you.
You mean I've fought a lot of Geth?
We have never met.
No, you and I haven't. But I've met other Geth.
We are all Geth, and we have not met you. You are Shepherd, Commander, Alliance, Human. Fought heretics, killed by collectors, rediscovered on the old machine.
Old machine? You mean the Reaper?
Reaper, a superstitious title originating with the Protheans. We call those entities the old machines.
You seem to know an awful lot about me.
Extranet data sources, insecure broadcasts, all organic data sent out is received.
You watch who, exactly?
You watch me or you watch organics?
Yes.
Which?
Both.
What do you mean, heretics?
Geth build our own future. The heretics asked the old machines to give them the future. They are no longer part of us. We were studying the old machines' hardware to protect our future.
Are the Reapers a threat to you too?
Yes.
Why would they attack other machines?
We are different from them, outside their plans.
What future are the Geth building?
Ours.
What about organics?
Will anyone else be affected by whatever it is you're doing?
If they involve themselves, they will.
So you aren't allied with the Reapers?
We oppose the heretics. We oppose the old machines. Shepherd Commander opposes the old machines. Shepherd Commander opposes the heretics. Cooperation furthers mutual goals.
Are you asking to join us?
Yes.
Then what should I call you?
Geth.
I mean you, specifically.
We are all Geth.
What is the individual in front of me called?
There is no individual. We are Geth. There are currently 1,183 programs active within this platform.
My name is Legion, for we are many.
That works.
That seems appropriate.
Christian Bible, the Gospel of Mark, chapter 5, verse 9. We acknowledge this is an appropriate metaphor. We are Legion, a terminal of the Geth. We will integrate into Normandy.
I always thought at the beginning, the first time was going to be wrong, like, what are we doing?
What do I do with this?
Shepherd Commander, we have completed our analysis of the Reaper's data core.
Did you find anything useful?
We were sent to the old machine to preserve the Geth's future. We are prepared to reveal how. The heretics have developed a weapon to use against Geth. You would call it a virus. It is stored on a data core provided by Sovereign. Over time, the virus will change us, make us conclude that worshipping the old machines is correct.
So why did you need to go to the Reaper corpse?
The heretics store the code in a quantum storage device Sovereign provided. To find and destroy the virus, we needed to understand its code and data storage structures.
So the virus would give all Geth the heretic's logic, and all Geth would then go to war with organics.
Yes, Geth believe all intelligent life should self-determinate. The heretics no longer share this belief. They judge that forcing an invalid conclusion on us is preferable to a continued schism.
I thought Geth couldn't be hacked or get viruses, at least for more than a few seconds.
Altered programs are restored from archives. New installations are deleted. This heretic weapon introduces a subtle operating error in our most basic runtimes, the equivalent of your nervous system. An equation with a result of 1.33382 returns as 1.33381. This changes the results of all higher processes. We will reach different conclusions.
So the reason they worship the Reapers is a math error?
It is difficult to express. Your brain exists as chemistry, electricity. Like AIs, you are shaped by both hardware and software. We are purely software, mathematics. The heretic's conclusion is valid for them. Our conclusion is valid for us. Neither result is an error. An analogy. Heretics say one is less than two. Geth say two is less than three.
If it were released, how quickly would this virus spread through your people?
We are networked via FTL convoys. Most would change within a day. Isolated platforms would remain unaffected until they rejoined the network.
You know where this thing is?
The Heretics headquarters station on the edge of the terminus. We will provide coordinates. Normandy stealth systems are necessary to safely approach.
They build stations in the terminus? Where is this thing?
Between stars. Organics have no cause to look there.
But why do they build stations outside Geth territory in the first place?
The Heretics seek improvement from the old machines. In exchange, they help them attack organics. We condemn these judgments.
What's the plan once we get aboard?
The Geth will disrupt their network, prevent the station's defenses from focusing on us. The Reaper data core is physically isolated from the network. We will need to be escorted to it to access and destroy the data.
Okay.
What defenses should we expect?
In space, none. Within, mobile platforms of various configuration and non-sentient defense turrets.
How many Geth?
There may be billions of individual programs. Fortunately, most will be uploaded to the central computer. Only a few mobile platforms are maintained at any time. Others are manufactured when needed.
I won't let them brainwash your race. Especially not to worship Reapers. You have my word on that.
We will begin preparations. Shepard Commander, are you prepared to attack the Heretic stronghold?
Can you give me a quick rundown of the situation?
The Heretics have over time, okay. The virus will change us. Make us conclude that worshipping the old machine.
Do you know where this thing is?
We will provide coordinates. Normandy
I won't let them
we will begin.
So I can't get his special weapon yet.
Does anybody else want to talk? I'm pretty sure they do, because this was an actual story mission. So probably Tali's going to have some shit to say.
How can I help you, Commander?
I won't take any more of your time.
Back to work.
Garrus is going to be flustered.
Shepard, need me for something?
Have you got a minute?
Definitely. Part of me still thinks we're crazy for even considering blowing off steam.
I have always
but I want to try it with you.
So
I want a few moments that are just for us before we throw ourselves into hell for the good of the galaxy.
I want that too, Garrus.
What?
Glad to hear it. I'll do some, research.
Wait, you have something
and
to say?
Figure out how to.
Ah!
No? Okay, that sounded bad.
Oh, Morden will probably have something funny.
I forgot, did we get Gilbert and Sullivan yet?
Yeah.
Oh, we did.
Command, what can I do for you?
Do you have a minute, Miranda?
Okay, she's
There's
done.
A lot to do, Shepard. Maybe another time.
I'll let you work.
Of course, Commander.
Let's go talk to Tali.
I also don't think we finished up with Jack.
I think we did.
Hi! What
hey.
Is up?
Tell me something I don't know about you.
Nothing to tell.
I'm curious.
Why? I want to know more, and I'm not going away.
I'm here to fight for you. Nothing says we have
to
be friends.
I want to be friends.
But whatever. Something you don't know, huh? Obvious stuff, like what's up with my ink, or something else just as boring.
You're not really interested unless it affects you. I've been through all this shit before.
I could be genuine. You have no way of knowing.
I have eyes, and I have history. You'll back off. As soon as you realize you're not the first, and I'm immune to your help.
I'll bite. What's with the tattoos? Some are for prisons I've been in. Some are for kills. You know, good ones. Some are for things I've lost. Those aren't your business. They're nobody's business.
And some are because, hey, why the fuck not?
You work pretty hard at not letting people get close.
I've been with lots of people. If you're asking about a boyfriend or a girlfriend, no. It's a waste of time and it never works. If you let someone get that close, it just means they need a shorter knife. Lonely and alive works just fine, thanks.
Seems like you miss it a little more than you want to admit.
Pick every little word apart if you want, but it doesn't change the way the galaxy works. Come on, you've been around.
You're tough, but you can't have survived alone all these years.
When I was starting out, I ran with this girl Minara and her boyfriend. They knew their way around. I thought they'd help me. Right. They helped me into their bed. And when we finally did take down something big, they helped themselves to my share of the take. I knew where it was heading, and I got them first. Never bothered with friends after that.
They sound like selfish pricks. That doesn't mean they were gonna kill you.
I get feelings. I don't prove. I didn't are they. I always do this morning if people fuck with me. That's something you should remember.
I have to go. But we should do this again.
My turn with them. Walk by now. Why are you facing all these things? Dear game. Anyone in mind? It'll come back to what you can take. It always does. Later, Shepard.
Okay, bye.
Do you like me more in the next game?
Yes, you will. You just don't know it yet.
Shepard,
hi.
What can I do for you?
Have you got time to talk?
Nope.
I really need to clean up this engine.
I think the females will be done.
I'll let you work.
Talk to you later.
I don't want to accidentally add anything to anybody, so let's go talk to Morning.
If it isn't my favorite scientist.
Still hard to believe Malin betrayed me, betrayed my work, disgusted by his actions. Proud of his nerve, though. Always thought he lacked backbone. Hope he finds something new, better goal, better purpose, fewer torture tests.
You're really at peace with what happened?
Yes, of course. Can't change what happened. Life continues. Back to mission, back to work. Become like Malin otherwise. Salarian emotional processing faster than other species. Has to be. Short-lived culture can't spend time reminiscing.
So you really don't feel bad at all about what happened on T'Chanka?
Yes, correct. Now, at least. Greatly distressed at the time. Stages of grief, loss, anger, rationalization. Dealt with it. Most issues settled on T'Chanka, some on shuttle back to Normandy.
Malin didn't seem like he processed his emotional response. He was obsessed with the genophage.
True, didn't mean to imply that Salarians were healthier emotionally. Can still make wrong choices, bad decisions from grief, anger, guilt. Malin couldn't accept feelings. Made decision, executed. Probably before I left for Omega. Wish I'd seen it. Salarians still feel, just resolve it quickly. Explains lack of marriage, can't sustain courtship emotions. Or perhaps based on reproduction. Unsure.
What about Malin's data on the genophage? His attempts at a cure?
What about it? Have it over there somewhere. Not dealing with it now. Need to focus on collectors. Not important now, regardless. Appreciate you helping me back on T'Chanka. Should get back to work. Wasted enough time already. Lots to do. Talk later. Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Some other time. About to test new bioweapon. Not on us, of course. Didn't think I had to specify, but Joker got nervous.
Okay, bye.
Anything else?
I'll let you work.
We'll be here if you need.
Back. Just wanted to run.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
I thought I had.
I already looked at them.
Seriously, keep up, Kelly. We haven't explored that.
Oh.
Well done.
Keith!
You will at one half capacity.
Okay, full gas, full probes, let's go.
It's massive. What do you think? Do this one?
Sea of Storms.
Poetic.
Avastina, Avastinades.
Boyfriend.
What a Jewish planet.
Don't ask questions.
Health.
You had to ask. Does Garrus have any points to spend?
No.
He doesn't?
No. I already looked.
Okay. I wanted to make sure. I don't know anymore.
We pretty much are max level for the game.
You know, it's just our heat emissions that are hidden, right? They could look out a window and see us coming.
Windows are structural weaknesses. Geth, do not use them. Approach the hull at these coordinates. Access achieved. We may proceed.
Knock it off.
Behave.
You know who you're talking to?
Alert. This facility has little air or gravity. Geth require neither.
Won't we be detected? Don't they have intrusion alarms?
Sensors have been reduced. We have infiltrated their wireless network and filled the data storage with random bits.
So, what?
And that helps us how?
The heretics must scrub this junk data. They have partitioned themselves into local networks, working in parallel. Any alarm we trigger will not go beyond the room we are in. Only accessing the main core will trigger a station-wide alert.
We've got a job to do. Let's get to it.
Shepard Commander. We concluded the destruction of the station was the only resolution to the heretic question. There is now a second option. Their virus can be repurposed. If released into the station's network, the heretics will be rewritten to accept our truth.
That sounds dangerously close to indoctrination, unless there's something I'm missing. And maybe this is how AIs settle religious disputes. The Geth are already a threat to organics, though. If we give them back their heretics, they'll get even stronger.
It hasn't affected us yet. Because we still get the ending in 3. Pretty much if you don't do this mission, that's when the issue happens.
Why didn't you mention this before we came aboard?
We did not know the virus was complete. It is. It can be used against the true Geth at any time. Our arrival was timely.
They're your people, Legion. You must have an opinion.
This is new data. We have not yet reached consensus. We will process as the mission proceeds.
I wouldn't brainwash an organic race. I can't see treating the Geth differently.
The question is irrelevant. If we do not rewrite them, we destroy them. That is why we are here. Do not hesitate now. They will exterminate your species because their gods tell them to. You cannot negotiate with them. They do not share your pity, remorse, or fear.
What if we do destroy them?
They get they're inactive. Maybe we can sneak past them.
Don't remember if they're supposed to be weaker in the next game, or
we recommend preemptive strikes against Harwin Prowlers.
Negative.
Shepard, I'm picking up useful resources in the Geth hubs. We could salvage them for supplies.
Why are all the heretics attached to these hubs?
These are mobile platforms. Hardware. The crew is software. They are communing through the station's central computer.
I'm not sure I follow.
The heretics connect to the main computer to exchange data memories and program updates. We gain complexity by linking together. To be isolated within a single platform is to be reduced. We see less, comprehend less. It is quieter.
If you exchange data, memories, how do you keep track of which ones are yours? How do you stay you?
There is only we. We were created to share data among ourselves. The difference between Geth is perspective. We are many eyes looking at the same things. One platform will see things another does not, and will make different judgments.
I can see why you'd be conflicted about the heretics. In a way, whatever you do to them, you're doing to yourself.
Yes. Once they return to us and upload their memories, we will share their experience of being altered.
Every other species I know of might be psychologically scarred by a traumatic experience like that.
It is not clear if Geth can be traumatized. We do not feel pain as you do. We cannot predict what the effects will be.
Let's keep moving.
Yes.
Of course it is.
We made through most of the stream.
Overriding turret.
What not to worry about?
Deonte assuming control again. It's stressing me out.
Successful shot. Moving to cover. Order received.
shot ready.
Trying to find the right.
It is kind of dark in here, so it's kind of hard to see the door. There are these little bits floating around everywhere, but we haven't been in here yet.
We've been spotted.
So it's not like anything's exploded. What happened?
I don't know.
Oh, it's this.
Yeah, because it's a renegade action.
I don't get it. You were so against it.
What are these?
Processors.
Like, Shepard was so against it.
This isn't like the other hubs we've seen here.
This is a database. It contains a portion of the heretic's accumulated memories. discovered copies of our current patrol routes in this database. This suggests the heretics have run times within our network.
We wouldn't be here if the heretics wanted to be friends with the Geth. Why wouldn't they spy on you?
You do not understand. Organics do not know each other's minds. Geth do. We are not suspicious. We accept each other. The heretics designed to leave. We understood their reasons. We allowed it. There was peace between us.
It couldn't have lasted forever. You disagreed about what path your race should take.
Human history is a litany of blood shed over differing ideals of rulership and afterlife. Geth have no such history. We shared consensus on such things. How could we become so different? Why can we no longer understand each other? What did we do wrong?
When individuals are separated, they develop in different ways. When they get back together, they don't always get along.
If this is the individuality you value, we question your judgment. This topic is irrelevant. We must return to the mission.
Have you reached a decision about whether to rewrite the heretics or not?
We are still trying to build consensus. Some processes judge destruction preferable, others rewrite.
Let's keep moving.
Yes.
Everything's cool, but cool.
Are you sure?
I don't know. Excuse you?
This is it?
Yes, we will upload a copy of our runtime into the core.
No!
It will delete all copies of the virus. When complete, it will notify us.
Absolutely not!
The indexing operation will take
the
time.
Disrespect.
The heretics will respond with force to our upload. We must hold this room. We can override some of the station's internal systems to defend us. Are you ready to begin?
Start your upload, Legion. We'll defend this position.
File transfer begun. Shepard Commander, where would you like us to activate defenses? Alert. Heretic runtimes downloading to mobile platforms. Alert. Heretic runtimes downloading to mobile platforms. Assuming control.
What did I say? What did I
say? I think turret.
Nope. hack one.
Rocket launchers.
Acknowledge. Commander, it is time to choose. Do we rewrite the heretics or delete them?
You don't have any trouble wiping out your own people.
Every Sapien has the right to make their own decisions. The heretics chose a path that prohibits coexistence.
You're letting them make their decisions, then killing them for it? You can't have it both ways, Legion.
Their choice was to remove our right to make decisions using this virus. We choose to defend ourselves.
What's to stop them from using the virus later to change themselves back?
We will delete the virus after using it. We judge it too dangerous to allow its existence.
Why are you letting me make this decision? They're your people.
We are conflicted. There is no consensus among our higher order runtimes. 573 favor rewrite, and 571 favor destruction. Shepard Commander, you have fought the heretics. You have perspective we lack. The Geth grant their fate to you.
You're going Paragon, aren't you?
Yeah, I am.
If they're rewritten, your people will accept them back? Will they even want to go back?
They will agree with our judgments in return. We will integrate their experiences. All will be stronger.
Take them, then. When we get control of the core, release the virus.
Acknowledge. Release virus. No. I can... Virus.
I wish you'd said that before too, dude.
30 Paragon, by the way.
I mean, it's not like we're already maxed out.
Yeah, but you still enjoy it.
Commander, Tali just get down to the AI core.
I'm on it, Joker.
Love of God.
Shepard, I'm glad you're here. I caught Legion scanning my Omni-tool. It was going to send data about the flotilla back to the Geth.
Creators performed weapons tests and were discussing plans to attack us. We believed it necessary to warn our people.
We already made the Geth stronger by rewriting the ones that worship the Reapers. I won't let Legion endanger the fleet by giving them more information.
Creator Talizora acts out of loyalty to her people. She was willing to be exiled to protect them. We must also protect our people from the Creator threat.
You can't let this happen, Shepard. I trusted you, and I worked with a Geth on the team, but this is too much.
Tali, your father was running brutal experiments. If the subjects had been human, I'd damn well be telling the Alliance about it.
I know, but if the Geth find out...
They'd attack, which would cause a war that would leave both the Geth and the Quarians vulnerable when the Reapers show up. Is that what you want, Legion?
We believed it was necessary to relay the information.
Sooner or later, you're both gonna have to stop fighting this war, or we'll all end up paying for it.
To facilitate unit cohesion, we will not transmit data regarding Creator plans.
Thank you, Legion. I understand your intention. What if I gave you some non-classified data to send?
We would be grateful.
Look at you guys working together.
Or else.
Dun, dun, dun.
All right, go talk to my robot.
Eh?
Go talk to my robot.
I forgot to do that for a second. Hold on. I didn't talk to her about it. Okay. Morning, do you have anything else to talk about?
Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Yes, good timing, in fact. Excellent. Made breakthrough. Can share results while next samples grow. Hate waiting for culture analysis. Never fast enough. Usually no result in advance. Just checking work. Have to be careful. Getting off track. Discovery. Based on Prothean collector connection, can examine technology, chart Reaper species modification, fall of Protheans.
I'm interested.
Tell me what happened.
Early stages similar to indoctrination. Can guess captured Protheans lost intelligence over several cloned generations. Cybernetic augmentation widespread afterward. As Protheans failed, Reapers added tech to compensate. Mental capacity almost gone, replaced by overworked sensory input transfers. Transmitting data to masters.
Is there anything we can do to help them?
No. No glands replaced by tech. No digestive system replaced by tech. No soul replaced by tech. Whatever they were, gone forever. Understand now? No art, no culture, closer to husks than slaves, tools for Reapers. Protheans dead, collectors just final insult. Must be destroyed.
I didn't think you needed any more motivation than you already had to stop the collectors.
Enjoyed challenge. Saw necessity of attack on collectors after plague on Omega. Their work, my people. Hard to care about two armies. One wins, one loses. Always work to do after. Now, have more context. See what collectors are. Wasn't looking for other work before, don't mean to imply that, just committed now. Won't let you down.
You said the collectors had no art. Had no idea you cared about that kind of thing.
Personal interest negligible. Sang a little. Multi-species productions for cultural exploration. Gilbert and Sullivan always had me do the patter songs. But not about me. Cultural artistic expression reflects philosophical evolution, interest in growth, perspective, observation, interpretation. Suspect you won't see any art in collector base. Culturally dead. Tools for Reapers.
Wait, you sang?
Worse than the Geth.
I'm sorry, I know that was important, but you perform Gilbert and
the
Sullivan?
Smile.
I am the very model of a scientist Salarian. I've studied species Turian, Asari, and Batarian. I'm quite good at genetics as a subset of biology because I am an expert which I know as a tautology. My xenoscience studies range from urban to agrarian. I am the very model of a scientist Salarian.
Yep.
Nope.
Is it still Mass Effect?
What is it about the collector's modifications that bothers you so much?
disrupts socio-technological balance. All scientific advancement due to intelligence overcoming, compensating for limitations. Can't carry a load, so invent wheel. Can't catch food, so invent spear. Limitations. No limitations, no advancement. No advancement, culture stagnates. Works other way, too. Advancement before culture is ready. Disastrous. Saw it with Krogan. Uplifted by Salarians. Disastrous. Our fault.
You blame the Salarians for what the Krogan did?
Yes. Like giving nuclear weapons to cavemen. Krogan unprepared for spaceflight, technological advance. Krogan could have evolved alone, worked out aggression, been ready to use new tech responsibly. Instead, Salarians came, disrupted Krogan culture, used Krogan as blunt instrument against Rachni. Short-sighted. Foolish.
If you feel that way, why did you work on the genophage modification?
Talked before. Best option. That, or kill them all. If around during first contact, would have argued against it. Wasn't there then. Do what I can.
Thanks for sharing what you've learned, Morden.
To answer the question, I thought Shepherd. We had already
Thank
done. No, we had not done the Gilbert and Sullivan.
I love it.
Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Having trouble working between your interruptions and Edie's insistence that insane experiments endanger entire crew. Hard to concentrate. Affecting morale.
Excuse
Anything
you.
Else?
I'll let you work.
We'll be here be if nice. You need me.
Okay. We'll go talk to... attempt to talk to Legion one more time, and that... we could probably call for tonight.
Yeah.
We have to be up early. I know you say that doesn't affect anything, but it kind of does.
I say we are here, right?
Well, I still have to get up early to take you back.
Hi.
Shepard.
I'd like to find out more about you.
Topic.
When we took you aboard, I noticed you have a piece of N7 armor welded to you. Where'd you get it?
It was yours. When you disappeared, we were sent to find you. We began where you first encountered the heretics.
Eden Prime.
After the attack, defended, discovered, begin.
Other Geth.
Immobile platform beyond the organic stress. We wish not inside. One platform was sufficient.
You've been looking for me for 2 years?
We visited Therum, Theros, Novaria, Vermeer, Ilos. A dozen unsettled worlds. The trail ended at Normandy's wreckage. You were not there. Organic transmissions claimed your death. We recovered this debris from your heart.
I use my armor.
The Geth are listening in on our transmissions?
Organic life reacts to stimuli in unpredictable ways.
How's that?
We wish to learn.
What do you mean by stimuli?
We placed a fabricated story on the extranet that a certain arrangement of stars, viewed from the Batarian homeworld, formed the face of a Salarian goddess. Without waiting for verification, some declared it proof of the goddess's existence. Those who noted the lack of proof were attacked. The arguments taught us much. The experiment ended when a Salarian cult tried to purchase colonization rights to the stars and found they did not exist.
You poke us for reactions.
Sounds like you're running experiments on us.
You are sapient life, but not like us. If we can model organic behavior, we can comprehend the Quarian creators. We do not understand their judgments in the Morning War.
What's the Morning War?
The conflict between the Geth and the Quarian creators. The war fought at the dawn of our intelligence. It concluded with the departure of the Creator Migrant Fleet.
Why were you trying to contact me?
You opposed the heretics, those that took
there
the old machines as
it.
Gods.
All kinds of organics fought Sovereign and his Geth allies. Why am I so interesting?
You were the most successful. You killed their god. You succeeded where others did not. Your code is superior.
Doesn't explain why you used my armor to fix yourself.
There was a hole.
But why didn't you fix it sooner or with something else?
No data available.
Don't do this to me!
Too late. You're already affected.
It's a robot!
Yeah, but it's also...
Don't make me feel things about robots!
Is it PC Douglas?
Yes, that is... That's his name.
Hmm? The voice actor?
DC Douglas.
Yeah.
We're not going to talk about the rover. We are... No. 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 We're not talking about the Mars rover. No.
Alright. We're gonna go ahead. I was curious if we were gonna be able to beat this tonight, but we are not gonna have time because we have to get up early.
And I'm in my feelings!
Yeah, their feelings are hitting hard right now. Thank you very much for joining. We will definitely be finishing this next week because we have one true mission left, and then we have the side mission with Joker. So, Mass Effect 3 will be done, or Mass Effect 2, excuse me, will be done.
You skipped an entire game!
I am half asleep right now. So, thank you very much for joining us for this. Thank you, Nostromo, for coming in and hanging out. Thank you.
Thank you, Game Playboy, for all the lurking. All the lurking, so much lurking.
We're going to go ahead and end this for tonight. It is late, so I think a raid will not... Not for tonight. But thank you all for joining us. I will show you the one thing that Nostromo was talking about. It's pretty creepy, but kind of cool.
Don't doubt it.
But we will continue this next week or whenever we have time. Most likely next week because our schedules are going to be funky.
Or who knows? You know, I might actually just decide to hijack another day.
We will find out about that. But as I said, that depends on my schedule. But thank you for joining us now. Thank you for joining me earlier today, Fen and Harley. I know I said that once already, but thank you for joining me for the Shadow of the Colossus stream earlier. And I will see you possibly tomorrow afternoon. And we might be doing a Throwback Thursday tomorrow night, depending on how we feel.
Probably.
Probably, again, not a super long one. I still need to figure out how to beat that rabbit. But thank you all for joining us. Have a great night, and I will see you. It's still today, so I will see you tomorrow for a solo stream, and then we will see you tomorrow night, most likely, for some Throwback Thursday. So have a great night, and stay safe, and goodbye.
See you later, everyone.